Oh. Just a dream.
Yo, what's all the... Oh. You're up. Get some rest, man. Doors don't open for a while.
I'm up. Warning.
Go back to bed, Nick. It's too early.
Yeah. Bye. Speaking of doors that I said earlier, guest runners came early. I hear them outside. You better go check.
Let's go.
Who's out? Hey.
Oh, it's Hobbs.
How are you still alive?
This mask. It kept me alive.
Where did you find it?
I found it near what looked like a bottomless pit.
Pit?
It was huge. A huge bottomless pit with a bridge leading to a metal door.
Great. Translate for me.
There's a bottomless pit. I remember a bridge, but I don't remember a metal door. Maybe it was added. I definitely remember a pit. I have a map leading to it.
Is the door like an escape door? What kind of door did it look like?
It was made of pure iron. It looked like it hadn't been opened for months. Dust around it, boiling, growing around it.
Maybe that's a way out of here.
Hopefully.
Maps, but who's coming with us? The whole Glade?
I can't risk all these people's lives on something that might even not be real. I say we go in groups of fours.
The first group will be myself, Andrew, Gray, and we need one more person.
I'll go.
You almost got him killed, though.
Trust me, the way that he was able to find me, it takes a real runner to actually figure out this maze. And I was sparring. We can take it.
Okay, we leave tomorrow morning. But for now, runners, mappers, builders, farmers, chefs, everyone do your jobs. You too, though. Come here. So, I'm looking for Gray. He's coming with the... Oh.
Hey, Andrew. You're looking for me?
Yeah, we need the map of the pit. We're leaving tomorrow morning.
Yeah, here you go.
Thanks, man.
So, who's coming? Greeny, myself, Hobbs, and you?
Yeah, Hobbs. I'm putting you in charge of the Glade while I look over the map.
Alrighty, man. Good luck on looking over. Greeny, come with me.
Alright. What are you doing?
Just follow me, I want to show you something.
Alright. Yeah?
Just trust me on this, turn around.
What are you doing?
Morning, man. You alright?
Yeah. What happened?
Hey, man.
Why'd you do that?
Don't worry about it. I want to ask you a few questions really quick.
Okay.
When were you born?
December 25th? 1997, Oakland Council.
How old are you?
20.
What is your name?
My name... Chase. Wait, my name's Chase. I can't believe it.
Good thing that wooden stick came in handy.
Alright, now rest. We leave later.
Oh. Hey, Andrew. When are we going to the pit?
Don't mean to interrupt, but what should I bring?
A weapon would be fine. Maybe he can use one of my daggers.
Okay, not the best with weapons. I'll try.
We leave in about 2 hours, guys.
Get some rest, Chase, right?
Alright. Thanks. Alright, let's head in.
Let's go, boys.
Come on. Follow me.
God, it's so viney.
Make sure you guys don't get too far behind.
Oh.
But watch out for the hole.
Yeah, we can't spend that much time. We have to go.
Yeah.
Watch the vine.
There we go. Don't fall behind, Greeny.
Ah, it's so dense.
I'll try.
Hey, guys, we gotta climb up here.
Alright. Don't get stuck on the vines, guys. Go up, Chase. Yeah.
Go, just go. Oh, so cold. Are we here?
Guys, that's the door.
Wait, guys, don't look down. Oh, jeez. Wait, guys, stop. You hear that?
The bridge is breaking. Jump!
Chase!
Oh.
Everyone okay?
Yeah. Oh, that was a close one.
Oh. We're all alive.
Huh. Look, there's pipes. Go for the pipes.
Go.
You're good.
Where's Andrew?
Andrew?
Go. Hey, look. There's a door back here. Oh, wait. The pipe's closing. No! Anyone else smell that?